$40 billion yuan, or roughly $200 million dollars at the box office since it hit Chinese screens on November the 9th, based on the Marvel Comics character of the same name. The film is directed by Ruben Fleischer and stars Oscar-nominated actor Tom Hardy as the director.